Hi, everyone. My name is Ahmed Yassin, and I'm working as a technical advisor in the Azure Identity Engineering. Today, I will show IT admins how they can block unblock users' multi-factor authentication, or MFA. When a user has been blocked for MFA, the user will not be able to receive Azure multi-factor authentication requests. Any authentication attempts for blocked users are automatically denied. Users remain blocked for 90 days from the time that they are blocked or until they are manually unblocked. You may want to block a user, for example, if the device they use for MFA has been lost or stolen. Another common scenario is when a user reports suspicious MFA prompt through fraud alerts when the admin configured MFA fraud settings to automatically block users who reported the fraud. In this case, the user will get blocking in MFA automatically. Let's see how we can block and unblock a user. Open Azure Active Directory Plate. Then click on Security option. Then click on MFA option. Now click in Block Unblock Users. By default, the portal will show any users in block state. Also in the same portal, you can block the users manually. To unblock a user, complete the following steps. In the action column next to the desired user, select unblock. Enter a comment in the reason for unblocking field. When ready, select OK to unblock the user. To block user manually, select add to block a user. Enter the username for the blocked user, then provide a comment in the reason field. When ready, select OK to block the user.